advertise today? I know. Rocks. You know, rocks are great things. They're heavy, you know, they're hard. And, you know, they kind of hurt. Oh, ow, my foot! Ah!
Medical assistance!
Oh, no!
I'll save you!
Oh, no!
I'm sorry.
Let's go look at some of our, let's go interview some of our customers. We're gonna have you advertise you with a rock again.
What the heck?
Give me the rock.
Okay.
Dude, is this in my contract?
Okay, dude, this is your rock, man.
Okay, Eric.
Tell us about that rock.
Yeah, yeah, you just bought it. Tell us about this rock.
Such a poser. Like, I bought it?
Yes, you bought this rock.
In quotation marks.
No.
I bought it.
Alright, tell us about the rock. Fast.
Okay, like, rocks? Rock is like awesome because like they named a style of music after it, and if like it wasn't good, like why the hell would they name a style of music after it? Like Led Zeppelin. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I know about rocks. I had a pet rock once, but then he died. Didn't feed him enough. Screw this.
Just gonna interview you with a rock, okay?
Here's your rock, kiddo.
Okay, just tell us about your rock.
It's a rock.
Give me that rock. You interview me, you big dummy.
Okay. So, what do you think about this rock?
It's a rock that can punch. Ouch.
So, what else can you do with rocks?
You can throw them at people.
Oh god.
Okay, kid, here's your rock. Ready, set, go, kid. There's the camera, come on, go.
What?
Here, you're supposed to have bought this rock. And you're supposed to tell us about the rock.
Stupid nerd. Oh, I have good reflexes, idiot.
So, you bought this rock, and what do you think about it?
You friggin' loser.
Okay, next customer. Try this again. Alright.
Excuse me. That might be my grandma. Sometimes she gets her underwear stuck in odd places.
I'll leave. This is the last time. Let's get it right. And
I'll have to leave soon. My grandma, you know.
Advertise for the rock.
So, I know a friend once who had a rock. But see, it died. Because this loser didn't feed it enough. He was like, shit! No! You lost me! Shit! And he didn't feed it enough. Then it died, so he moved to Rome. Now, I know rocks are very good because unlike some people, they listen to you. Now, get down, Rocky. Ready, Rocky? Sit! Good boy. Now, wait, is it a boy or a girl? Yeah, that's a girl. No, never mind, it's a boy. Now, anyway, Rocky. Roll over. It rolled over. Ooh. Jackals. Go to the jackals. Now get the hell out of here. Other thing rocks can do are that if your girlfriend just rejected you because she said that she doesn't like the way you wear your pants and she doesn't like the style of your hair or the color of her eyes, why did she say no? But anyway, they can cuddle with you. Watch as I cuddle with my rock. Off. Very comfortable. It feels like a dream come true. Ow. So just buy the rock, or else I'm gonna send you to a freaking Jackals game. Ow.
So buy our rocks. We've got tons of rocks, as you can see, and many people like them. Like you can have pet rocks, and it's named after music, so it's gotta be good.
getting so hard to live with the things you did to me. Uh-huh. My things are getting so strange. I like to tell you everything I see.
Wondering, have you ever seen something so beautiful as this? What it is? Have you ever seen something like this?
Nope.
I didn't think so. This is a thing called nature. Now, a thing you must do is get off your lazy tuchus and go outside and explore nature. Now remember to be careful and never do something stupid. Now let me show you around. Come on. Yeah. Another thing that's beautiful about nature is the water. Look at that water. That's 100% water made of oxygen and hydrogen. Perfect component. Yeah. As you see, people like to go on boats and water. Sometimes people even like to jump in water. But I'm a little bit scared because I don't want to land on that dead fish. Now I think we should all say a silent prayer for this little fish. Dear God, bless this fish with all your power and
I can't look at it.
And don't let him die.
The end. Okay.
Another thing is, I've been taking polls lately about who is a lazy bum and sits on the couch all day and who goes out in nature. Now, who here sits on the couch all day?
Me.
You? Speak up, son. What do you do all day?
Video games.
Video games? Come on, you ought to get out to nature.
Nature. All right, next thing.
Jim, do you know what that is? Holy crap.
I don't know.
Pretend like you know what it is. Oh, another part of nature is, this here moth psychotic, flower growing cocoon.
Thing.
Yeah, cocoon thing. And, see, the moth likes to go in there and have its mating rituals. And it kind of goes like, and that's where it lives.
Yeah, and that's the animal part of nature.
Yeah, the animal part of nature. Yeah. Come on, let's get out
of here.
Hello again. As you remember, I was talking about nature. And I've gone across the country looking for a nature specialist. I have seen fat people, I have seen skinny people, and I have seen Oprah, and I have seen Popra, and I have seen gay people and lesbian people and this leaf. But I only found two people who knew what they were talking about. Look at this man.